Okay, here we are. We're in Sharkhead Isle on City of Villains, and we are prepping to run the Silver Mantis Strike Force. And yes, the character that you see hopping up and down is mine. It is an electrical kinetic controller that I put on vigilante alignment status for the purpose of running things like this on both sides of the fence. Please disregard the flames that are spinning around her. That is just from the fact that there's a demon mastermind among the group. Okay, and it looks like we've started. Lots and lots of Sky Raiders and Freak Show to fight on this strike force. dodge those energy punches from the Sioux, they can easily stun and take you down, as you saw. Objective now is to get those two hostages out of here. Okay, we pretty much dealt with the ambushes. Now it's just a matter of the others getting that last hostage here. Mission number 2. More Sky Raiders to take down, some supplies to steal. And so we got some lost in this mission as well. That's alright. We'll be getting lost soon enough. Yeah. this next mission is basically defeat all the Kray in the building. Have Sky Raiders, of course, to deal with. This Strike Force is kind of nicknamed as Sky Raiders Strike Force. In fact, the last mission is going to be on their big platform, which you can see in Sharkhead Isle. But we'll be visiting it up close and personal real soon. Thank you. Okay, this is the last mission. We gotta get through this cargo ship to the other side. And once on the other side, we'll be outside at the Sky Raider platform. And once there, we have to smash as many guns as we can as needed to draw out the arch-villain, Duray, and take him down. And there it is. That's the Sky Raider platform. Nice base. We'll have to worry about aerial attack as well as the guns, plus force field generators, and some of these guns will be toxic missiles, no doubt, that can cause hold and poke debuff effects. Team consent, we've skipped on smashing the Sky Raiders inside the warehouse because that would just take a little bit longer than we'd like. Instead, we're going to focus our efforts on breaching the defenses and ending this Task Force is hero side, on villain side they call them Strike Forces. To me, they're the same, but hey, semantics. just when you think you're out of range of the guns. Oh well, it doesn't matter. When playing a Strike Force, one must expect some defeat, especially on a squishy character like this one. Of course it doesn't help with the team kind of charging on ahead. Leadership coordination on this could be a tad better, but I'm not the leader, so there's not much I can do. emerge from that ship that's floating in the water near here. So here we go. Okay, I finally found the AV, which they didn't say they were going to turn the light down here. Okay, and we went. There's the badge that you get for this. Now, currently it's called Pirate Hunter because I'm Vigilante Alignment. When I shift over to Full Villain Alignment, its name will change to, I believe, Air Raider. But that's alright. Don't plan on altering my character to Full Villain status anytime soon. In any event, that is going to be a cut, a print, and a wrap for the Silver Manta Strike Force for City of Villains. Hope you enjoyed it, and see you on the next video.